Hey guys, I'm back again today to do another review for you on another Prevet projector, but this one is a mini one, which as you can see just by looking at it is much smaller than the one I previously reviewed. So we'll get straight into it. So inside the box, which is right here, really small box, not that heavy, really lightweight. Much lighter than the other one, but just as good. They're equally good. Inside you will have a little box like this. Inside will be the remote control, the power cord, and the VGA wires to watch for your TV or any other devices you have that uses this. And here you have the mini projector. This is what it looks like at the bottom. You can use this right here to mount it on a mount if you have a strong enough mount, I would say. If you don't have a strong one, I wouldn't suggest putting on it. It has a little bit of weight, so I would just be careful. You don't want to end up breaking your things. So, as you can see here, this is the lens, which can be zoomed in and out. As you can see, it's coming out and pushed back in. For, like I said in the other videos, for zooming in or zooming out, making the screen bigger and smaller. Now, on top, I don't know if you can see. Okay, so here is the power button. Here is the back button, input button, menu button. The left and right button and volume up and down button on top. When you turn it to the right side, which is here, you will see there's like a built-in fan, VGA input, HD, MI input, USB, AV, and even if you want headphones. On this one also, you can use a card, TF card, if you have any cards saved, maybe movies or anything like that saved on it. It's really good, so you don't have to put anything else in. This is where you put the power cord. Another fan so that it doesn't overheat. And another fan on this side right here. This would have little pads right here, I'm gonna say, for stand and sit, so it doesn't like slide off so much, so it's pretty good. It's soft, so it won't scratch any surface that you put it on, whether you can put it on your table or any of those things. And I will give you the information down below. Thank you.